Now let's try this. Show me the fabric, the pattern, a little bit of the process, and finally show me the end result.